Hello students, open your value education books, instilling morals. Come to page number 17. Reading we have done, today I'm going to explain you the chapter. An able monitor, one who can monitor well. Ravi was a student of class 7. He was an intelligent boy. Ravi, he used to study in class 7 and he was an intelligent boy. He always stood first in the class. His class teacher, Mrs. Dikshit, always spoke highly of him. She appointed him the monitor of his class. Now, what happens? Mrs. Dikshit, the class teacher of Ravi, always used to praise Ravi because he always used to sit first in the class. Ravi class mein hamesha first aata tha, isliye uski ma'am uske hamesha highly uske bare mein bolti thi, acha bolti thi. That's why she appointed him as the monitor of the class. To be a monitor was a hard job, but Ravi accepted the responsibility with confidence. The students of the class often broke one rule or the other. A monitor responsibility. So he accepted the responsibility of a monitor with confidence. He said, yes, I can become a good monitor. The students of the class often broke one rule or the other. Now students used to break the rules in the class. Ravi had to report to his teacher of any such activities. Means if any child is misbehaving or doing any activities like breaking the rule, misbehaving in the class, teasing the friends or other classmates like this, so Ravi has to report to the teacher. Lately, the teacher did not get a report about the wrongdoings of students. Now, in starting, Ravi used to report to ma'am that ma'am, he is doing such or such activities. But after few days, Ravi, he stopped giving information to ma'am about the wrongdoings of the students. So, teacher became very happy. See, the teacher felt that the class was doing well. So, teacher thought that everybody was doing well in the class. Teacher ko laga ki sab bacche bahut achhe ho gaye and there are no wrongdoings in the class. In reality, Ravi was taking gifts from his classmates in the form of crayons, geometry box, pencils, etc. to hide their wrongdoings. But what was the reality? The reality was that Ravi was taking gifts. Ravi kya kar raha tha? Ravi apne friends se gifts leta tha. Aur unki jo sari galat cheeze thi, unko nahi batata tha. And he used to take gifts. वो gifts लेता था ताकि वो मैम को चीजें ना बताए. Children used to give him crayons, geometry box, pencils and other stationery items. One day, Mrs. Dikshit congratulated Ravi in front of the class for keeping it in order and praised him for his leadership qualities. One who can monitor well has good leadership quality, can become a good leader. So one day when ma'am was very happy because she is not getting any complaints. So ma'am congratulated Ravi in front of the class and praised him for his good leadership qualities. She admired. Ma'am ne ek din Ravi ko congratulate kiya class ke, puri class ke saamne aur use praise kiya, admire kiya uske achhe kaam ke liye, uski good leadership qualities ke liye. Hearing that, the entire class burst into laughter. But it was not the reality. Everybody was doing the wrong things, wrongdoings, but Ravi was accepting gifts from there. So everybody burst into laughter because they knew that this is not the reality. They started whispering to each other, means they started gossiping about him to each other and made naughty remarks. And everybody was saying, jab aapko bhi kuch pata chalta hai kisi ke baare mein, to aap log ek dusre ko bolte ho ki nahi nahi dekho ma'am ko to galat pata hai, ma'am iski tarah ke par ye to aisa hai nahi. Seeing that, Ravi got nervous and started sweating. He knew that he would be subjected to harsh punishment if his class teacher came to know about his misdeeds. Misdeeds means wrongdoings. So Ravi got nervous and started sweating. Ravi bahut nervous ho gaya because he knew that he is wrong. And he knew that if ma'am came to know, ma'am will be punishing him for his misdeeds. He gathered courage to tell his teacher that he did not deserve that appreciation and admitted his misdeeds. Now, Ravi, because he was a good child, so he gathered courage and he told his teacher that, ma'am, I don't deserve this kind of appreciation because I am wrong. The teacher felt hurt but forgave him for realizing his mistake. Ravi promised his class teacher and class to be honest in the future. Now, ma'am got hurt that she has a trust on Ravi and Ravi broke her trust. But she forgave him and she forgave him because he realized his mistake and he admitted his mistake. And Ravi promised to the class and the teacher that he will be honest in future and he will not lie. So what is the moral of the story? Never misuse your special rights. If you are given something special rights, agar aapko kuch special rights milte hain, aap usko misuse nahi karna chahiye. And never break the trust of those who entrust you with a responsibility. Aur hame kabhi kisi ka trust, agar aapke ऊपर कोई ट्रस्ट कर रहा है, हमें उसका ट्रस्ट ब्रेक नहीं करना चाहिए, अदरवाइज वो आगे से आपके ऊपर ट्रस्ट नहीं करेगा. इफ यू डू सो यू विल लूज रिस्पेक्ट एंड अर्न द स्कॉर्न ऑफ अदर्स. इससे क्या होता है, हम दूसरे की नजर में अपनी रिस्पेक्ट खो देते हैं. सो नेवर ब्रेक ट्रस्ट ऑफ योर पेरेंट्स और योर फ्रेंड्स एनीवन. लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द एक्सरसाइज. आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस. Who was the class teacher of standard 7th? Who was the class teacher of standard 7th? Write down. Mrs. Dixit. D-I-X-I-T. Why was Ravi appointed as the monitor of the class? Why was Ravi appointed as the monitor? Because he always stood first in the class and he accepted the responsibilities with confidence. So this is your answer number 2. Next, what did Ravi's classmates give him in the form of gifts? Now Ravi was taking gifts. So what were the gifts? Answer number 3 is here. Answer 3. Crayons, geometry box, pencils, etc. All stationery things. Number 4. How did the students react when Mrs. Dixit praised Ravi for his leadership qualities? When Mrs. Dixit praised Ravi for his leadership qualities, so how did the children reacted? The children, they made fun and the entire class, see, here is the answer. The entire class burst into laughter. This is your answer number 4. Everybody started laughing. What did Ravi do when the students started laughing? So when everybody started laughing in the class, what was Ravi's reaction? Ravi got nervous and started sweating because he knew he will be punished for his misdeeds. So this is your answer number 5. Answers aapko book mein hi mark karne hain, no notebooks. Moving on to page number 19. Write T for true and F for false statements. Ravi was a student of class 4th. Was Ravi a student of class 4th? No. He was a student of class 7th. So this is false. Mrs. Dixit always spoke highly of Ravi. Mrs. Dixit used to speak good about Ravi? Yes. true. The students of the class never broke any rule. Was it? No, the students broke rules. So this is false. Ravi did not take any gift from his classmates. Ravi used to take many gifts. So again, this is false. Ravi promised his teacher and class to be honest in future. Yes, Ravi promised the class and the teacher that he will be honest next time. So this is true. Moving on to page number 20. You can see a responsibility chart here. Yes, this is your responsibility chart. You will write your name here. Suppose your name is, if I am talking about a girl, Divyanshi. So I am writing Divyanshi's apostrophe S responsibility chart. Write your responsibilities in the first column and place an X for each day of the week. You complete it. Remember to use a pencil so that you can start over the next week. Good luck. We'll be doing only for a week, 1 week. I'm explaining you my responsibilities at home. What responsibilities you will fulfill at home? Suppose care for belongings. Means your things. आपकी responsibility है घर पे कि आप अपनी चीजें सही जगह पे रखें, इधर उधर ना फेंकें. Keeping your room tidy. Yes, आप अपने room को neat and tidy रखें. अगर आप वो चीज करते हैं तो you have to put a cross on Monday, Tuesday like this. And you will write your responsibilities here. You will do only this. My responsibilities at home. This you will not do. Okay. So complete your work. Read the chapter once again. Bye-bye.